people.
Security door located at the end. Four demolition troopers are needed to open the final door, so you need to make sure enough of them make it safely through this area. You are the only one who can destroy the scene. We'll help along the way. Once we get there, it's up to you to finish the job. We're right behind you, Samus. Do some damage.
Thanks for all the help back there, Samus. I almost thought we weren't gonna make it when those commandos showed up. We owe you one.
The entrance to the siege should be just through this cargo door. We'll keep the area clear while you go on ahead. Good luck.
Thank you. Yeah. successfully destroyed the last remaining seed as detected by our systems. The spread of Phazon corruption has been stopped. This is a great day for the Federation. However, there is one more mission to complete. Skytown's Aurora Unit 217 reports that it has discovered the origin of the Leviathan attacks. It appears that this is where Dark Samus and her main pirate force are stationed. Destroying them will require a full-scale attack. Unfortunately, this location is so far away it cannot be reached by conventional space travel. We must instead create a wormhole to reach it. The pirates have constructed a Leviathan battleship, which is in orbit around this planet. If we can board this battleship, we may be able to force it to open a wormhole. Large energy surges consistent with a warp device are traveling between the pirate's planet and the Leviathan battleship. It appears the pirates are using this warp device to link to the ship. We will upload the coordinates of this device to you now. It seems command codes are needed to gain control of the Leviathan. We have detected that the abandoned ship Valhalla has not been fully explored. It is possible that it still holds the answer to some mysteries. Return to Valhalla and search for the command codes.
Thank you.